Empathy is defined as that you're sensitive to the emotions and the situations of others. And without it, you would have basically a society of psychopaths, because you would only care about yourself. You would not care about others. And in our societies, empathy is absolutely essential for everything. People have prejudices. And so one of them is that animals may have emotions, but they are extremely simple, like fear and anger, not something like forgiveness. Words like empathy or fairness or reciprocity. People were not ready to believe that kind of emotional life in animals, because animals are sort of little machines and they cannot have that kind of complexity. I had studied empathy in chimpanzees. We had a very old female in our group. Her name was Penny. She could barely walk anymore. And each time she would get walking to the water spigot to drink, we noticed that younger females would rush in front of her and go to the water spigot and suck up water and then come back to her. She opens her mouth wide, and the younger female, she spits water into her mouth, and then she doesn't need to walk all that way to the water spigot. Or there would be situations where Penny would try to climb into a climbing structure where everyone was sitting and grooming and hanging out, and she could not climb anymore. And there would be younger females go underneath her and push her big butt up then in the climbing frame. So people always say, well, the chimps will only help each other if they get something in return. But certainly Penny was not in a situation to return the favors to them. I'm always reluctant to go directly from, let's say, how chimpanzees behave to humans should behave. That is a sort of very tricky, especially since our societies are also quite different. But it has an implication in the sense that people who pessimistically state that we humans are made for aggression and made for warfare and sort of the fatalism that we have sometimes, they are completely wrong. I think that we humans have, as a primate background, we have an enormous potential for being nasty and aggressive, but we have an enormous potential for peace and peaceful relationships and empathy.